Our record high temperature is 70 degrees. It's been around since 1941. Told you that a moment ago. We are really close to it. Right now, looking at sunshine, 64 degrees, our current temperature. Typically, this time of the day, we're some 20-plus degrees colder. Typical high temp this time of the year, only 43. Dew point temperature is warmer than that. That's currently at 50. Humidity, 60%. We need that to come up before the rain does move into our region. That won't happen for the next few hours. Nice breeze, though. South-southwest at about 16 miles per hour. It really feels like a May day around here than an early December day. We've set the clock back, if you will. Right now in Butler, we find 63. Franklin, you're 61. 61 for Youngstown. Beaver, we're currently at 63. In the near term, there isn't much colder air out to our west. New Philadelphia, Eastern Ohio is only reading at 62, but now Greensburg at 66. To find the cold air, you have to look well out to the west. First off, we have some showers, which are continuing just southwest of Wheeling. I think a little bit of a spit going on along I-70 over the next few hours before 2 p.m. or so. The heaviest of the rain, though, is well out to our west. That doesn't get here until around 4 p.m. It's a cold front, and it's going to move through. The good news about it is there isn't a very deep pool of cold air behind it. In other words, we are going to see temperatures drop 30 degrees plus in some areas tonight. But tomorrow, we can expect temperatures to climb back up into those lower 40s. So this is not going to be the type of game changer front, which really just drops those temperatures and keeps them there. This cold air is going to linger a little bit tonight, and then we start to warm up once again. Do you want to find the front? Well, here you go. 64 in Pittsburgh. Cleveland's at 61. Detroit, Michigan is 11 degrees cooler than Cleveland, and Chicago 52. Those are both areas which saw mid-60s yesterday and even warmer temperatures earlier this morning. So here's the cold air. It's going to move in. Expect a quick temperature drop as this front arrives, some 10 or so degrees plus, I think. And then into this late afternoon and into tonight, we'll see temperatures continue to drop more. Futurecast shows you when the rain gets here. Around 4 p.m., we'll have showers which continue. They will certainly also bring with them some stronger winds. Probably not the dangerous type of advisory winds, but I do think we're going to have a few Christmas decorations blowing around a little bit, so I want to keep that in mind today. Into tonight, though, we dry out quickly. The good news and the new development in the forecast now is that the moisture should be getting on out of here before the cold air is set to arrive. What that means is our chance for snow diminishes. I think still north of I-80 near early tomorrow morning, lake effect snow a little bit is going to be possible. All right, here's your forecast. Today's high temperature, 67 degrees. I expect showers to develop very shortly, actually. Tonight down to 38, so that's a 30-degree temperature drop, basically. On Wednesday, tomorrow, we're up to 41. How about 38 for the morning and 41 for the afternoon? There's nothing nice to say about that. On Thursday, we're up to 42, and Friday, we climb up to 50, another chance for rain for this upcoming weekend. Kind of weak systems moving in. Could bring rain during the day, snow during the night. Doesn't look like anything heavy just yet. Can't wait to get off, Janelle, just to enjoy the warm temperatures for a couple hours.
I know. I hear it's gorgeous out there.
About 4 hours left. That's it.